Hello everyone, we are the Semikolon team, taking part in the RoboCup Junior Lightweight. We would like to appreciate all participants and organizers of the virtual RoboCup 2020. It's our first experience, as we have never taken part in such kinds of competitions. Our robot set up from scratch. We would like to present you our robot kicker. Let's have a closer look.
Our robot consists of several platforms, and each part has its own functions. On the first platform, we have placed the line sensor board. It is needed so that the robot stays inside the playing field. We have mountings for Maxon motors, clamped between the lower and middle platforms. The mounting has a mechanism that squeezes the motors, which saves space. In the middle, there is located a motherboard, a dribbler, and handles for upper level are attached to it. On the top platform, there is the ball search board and a camera placed inside plastic case with a cone-shaped mirror on the top for a circular view.
Self-designed board. They are the motherboard, the line sensor board, and the ball search board. The motherboard consists of expansion board for MegaPro connected to the main board with the socket system. The main board also contains the motor drivers located at the bottom of the board. Ball search board has 32 top 2240 sensors on the board connected to Atmega 328 through two multiplexers with board is fixed to the main board via UART. Line sensor board has 16 light sensors connected to the single chip microcontroller Atmega 328 through the multiplexer fixed on the main board via A2C. Also, there are 16 red LEDs on the board for a better view of white line.
The program is written in the C++ in the Visual Studio Code development environment. Libraries that we have written for all sensors and platforms give us simple and quick access to hardware. We use strategy design pattern to switch between behaviors. This allows us to add and remove behaviors without any special changes in the entire code. Motion stabilization is provided by a gyroscope with PID controller with error correction. The program runs cyclically. Firstly, it processes the values of all sensors. Then, based on this data, it chooses a behavior. After completing selected behavior, the robot begins to move.
Also, we use OpenVH7 camera, so we can find yellow and blue goal. We have many ideas for tactics, but now we realize not all of them. So, now our robot can
stabilize. To the white line. Use a dribbler. check the goal. It's not perfect, but we are working on it.
If you need more information about our project, you can visit our GitHub or our website. Or if you have questions, you can write us at our Instagram.